Greetings, wonderful people, my name is Ivan, and today I want to show you why you should absolutely use ASPRite if you're serious about pixel art. Reason number one, animations. I still remember why and how I got into ASPRite. I was watching a Ludum Dare stream by Benjamin Anderson, who is also known as Heartbeast. The one moment that convinced me to go ahead and throw my money into the monitor was when I saw this griffin. When I realized exactly how well ASPRite handles pixel art rotations and scaling, I instantly fell in love with it.
There, that's better.
Wow, I believe that back then ASPRite wasn't even on Steam yet and you could only get it from their website. When it comes to animation, ASPRite has everything you could ever wish for. Completely independent preview window, easy to understand timeline with layers, onion skin, ability to tweak the speed of an entire animation and individual frames. Various export options, including GIF animations, PNG image sequences, and sprite sheets. And finally, for this list, definitely not for the software, section loops. Reason number two, think of anything useful in other, more expensive art programs. ASPRite offers that too. Symmetry and grids. Adjustments like hue saturation, brightness contrast, and color curve. Ability to make, save, and load color palettes. Possibility to make color gradients in the blink of an eye. Super useful tiled mode. Of course, you can also hold shift to make lines, how could you live without that? Reason number 3. No subscription. For just $15, you can get a full version of the software. No hidden transactions, no subscription required. For a software that is constantly evolving and getting updated, this is just a piece of gold. Reason number 4. ASPRite was created for pixel art. I don't know what magic exactly does ASPRite use, but it has by far the best rotation and rescaling results out of all the tools I've ever seen. Reason number 5. ASPRite is made with love. Almost 2000 people can't be wrong. ASPRite has 89% positive reviews for a reason. Intuitive, both beginner and professional friendly UI, file recovery, frequent updates, friendly community and loads of tutorials on YouTube are bundled together with your ASPRite copy. If that wasn't enough, ASPRite is an open source program. If you wanted to, you could compile and use it for your purposes, but with how awesome the program is, I believe that you should totally support the devs by paying for it. Time for a bonus reason. You can pet ASPRite logo. Which other software allows you to do that? Oh, and by the way, if you're wondering, ASPRite icon is a tribute to the rotating block in Super Mario World. You could tell that I'm way too excited about this program. And that is because I am! If you want to create pixel art, get ASPRite. There's no other option. If you found this video useful or entertaining, please consider leaving a like and subscribing to this channel. And I'll see you in the next one. Farewell.